Do we have any people here that are from a small town? Nope. Okay. The thing is, like, Reykjavik is the only town or city, if you want to call it a city. It's a city, I guess. It's a city. That, it's the only city in Iceland or town that has, like, a street, like Miklubraut, where you can drive, like, you have three or four lanes and you can drive at 100. The legal speed is 80, but sometimes you're feeling frisky. You want to go at 100 and pass a car. It's the only town. And I remember, like, as a kid coming here, it was kind of thrilling to pass a car at 100. See, we don't have any small towners in the room, so I look crazy right now. Believe me, everybody's into it. But you, as a kid, you're like, the buildings are flying by, and all of a sudden you see a face next to you. You're like, oh, wow, we're coming fast. That leaves you when you grow up, I thought. Once in a while, when I'm driving and I pass a car, I just maybe think to myself, like, oh, maybe I know that guy next to me. And I look over, and all of a sudden, I'm 8 years old again. Buildings are flying by, I see the guy, and I'm like looking, like, wow, we're going so fast! Wow! He looks at me like, do I have something on my face? Why is this guy looking at me weird? We're going so fast, buddy, look at us, we're going so fast! Oh my God, there's a red light coming up. Let's run it together, huh? You and me, let's run a red light together. Stranger danger! Stranger, that's what I think a stranger danger means. It's doing something dangerous with stranger. Stranger danger! And that's how you make friends. I found just a cheat through the whole show. If I don't get the laugh I need, I'll just pick up my gun. It's pretty cool, actually. Got an ace up my sleeve, bro. Sorry.